So this is going to be a quick, short video that I'm recording live from outside of a cottage weekend that I'm staying at. I did not think Sony would drop a random announcement on a Saturday morning, so it didn't seem like a big deal to me that we went on this weekend, but here we are with a random Saturday announcement for the next PlayStation event, which it's a very weird announcement, but here we are. I'm recording this. Sorry for the audio if it sounds not as good as it usually does, or if you hear a lot of noise in the background. That's literally me recording this outside because everybody is asleep. But let's go over the details on the PlayStation blog and see what we got here. So, reading from the PlayStation blog, watch live PlayStation 5 showcase on Wednesday, September 16th. Before PlayStation 5 launches this holiday, we wanted to give you one more look at some of the great games coming to PlayStation 5 at launch and beyond. Our next digital showcase will weigh in at around 40 minutes and feature updates on the latest titles from worldwide studios and our world-class development partners. Tune in live on Twitch or YouTube this Wednesday, September 16th at 1 p.m. PDT, 9 p.m. BST, 10 p.m. CEST to see what's next for PlayStation 5. So this might not be the event that a lot of people have been waiting for, but they're going to bring more first-party gameplay. We're probably going to see more stuff. I think we saw a good chunk from Ratchet & Clank at this point. I really think this time we need to see a lot more of Spider-Man Miles Morales. We need a full walkthrough gameplay session for the game, because again, it's a launch title game, but this also seems to include other games, launch window games, so maybe Demon's Souls, and maybe Kena. It got recently delayed, maybe Kena, maybe Deathloop as well, but a lot of the first party games will be there to, you know, showcase what's next for them, and I'm excited for all of that. But I would not be surprised, for people who are waiting for price and pre-order information, I would not be surprised if that information went live afterwards via a PlayStation blog post that same day, later that same day, or Thursday or Friday of next week, because they don't really need an event to just, you know, put that information out there. They don't have another console to show. They don't really have any of that stuff. They could just go ahead and tell us what the price and pre-order are and just basically put that on the PlayStation blog. But of course, thinking logically, you know, they still haven't showed us the UI. They still haven't, done a teardown of the console. Those two things are pretty major. You would think what happened before we get price and pre-orders. Now, Microsoft didn't showcase the full UI, but they showed some of the UI more so than PlayStation with the PlayStation 5. We've only seen the boot up screen, but those are two more things I would assume we would have to see. But again, I would not be surprised if we got price and pre-order information that later that same day on Wednesday of next week or on Thursday or Friday of next week. But that's basically it. This is what we're getting. I'm super excited. I cannot wait for this. So Wednesday is the time for me in the East, Eastern Standard Time. This is going to be 4 p.m. So they're regular timing. But on Wednesday of next week, not a Thursday. So I'm excited. I can't wait. I need to see some full walkthrough gameplay of Spider-Man because that's a launch day game. And I wonder if we'll get a surprise announcement. I'm just going to throw that in there. Maybe we'll get a surprise announcement or tease, because they basically also state that this is the last time before the PlayStation launches. So this might be the last time they show us stuff before the PlayStation 5 launch later this year. So I'm excited, but you guys let me know if you're excited for the PlayStation event next week. Obviously, you guys are, but more specifically, tell me what game you are looking forward to next week. What game specifically, if it's not Spider-Man Miles Morales, what other game do you really want to see at this event? And also, let me know if you think Sony will reveal price and pre-orders later next week via a PlayStation blog post, or do you think that's going to be later on? Let me know down in the comments below, and if you guys did enjoy this video, please hit that like button, as it always helps, and subscribe if you're new. I got new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and now I'll check you guys out on the next one. And welcome back to the after show. This is the part of the video where we have a little fun down in the comments below. If you're old, welcome back. If you're new, welcome. You thought we wouldn't have an after show, even though I'm at a cottage recording this outside on a Saturday morning, but we're still going to do it. So what I want you guys to do is to body, obliterate, destroy, and overall harass the comment section with it is finally time. Because even though we're not getting price and pre-order, I don't think that's far off, but we're finally getting some new gameplay. So if you're excited for all of that, destroy the comment section with "it is finally time," and I'll definitely heart those comments like I always do, because I appreciate everybody who stays to the end of my videos. And now, I'll check you guys out on the next one.